I haven't heard this music in a while. What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another YouTube video. My name is Julie Bear, and we're finally back on Little Nightmares, which we still had to continue the series. I know I've been putting it on hold because we've been playing, if you guys have been up to date, we've been playing Bully, Scholarship Edition, and Poppy's Playtime. We just need to finish that game as well because we don't remember. I chickened out, basically. But without further ado, let's continue. Okay. Alright, so last thing I remember is that we finally ran away from the Kitchen Brothers, as I remember. Hold on. Oh, I was already... Okay. Something here for me. What the... Oh, no. Okay. Whoa. Wait, okay, let me just, okay, I just need to remember my controls. And so that's crouch, okay, climb. So that's how you climb? Okay, so that's how you climb. Okay. Oh, something, nothing pops out of my face right now. Whoa! Damn! What are all those fat little meatballs, bro? Okay, that's a different view. Goddamn.
Nick!
The train. I was literally trying to climb the train. I didn't know it was gonna fall. Look at all of them, bro. All them big asses. Okay, there we go. Dude. Look at this shit. God damn. Dude. So wait, why are they coming over in this big ass ship? Come to eat or some shit? Bro. Alright, I guess we're about to find out. Damn, bro, look at all them. Oh! Let's take a look at these fools. Oh, they're huge, bro. They are stumbling. I don't want to run because I might fall off again. I don't want to fall off. Ooh, okay, I almost fell off right there. That's my lighter. Alright, so who's the next enemy do we have to face? Traditions. What's that noise? Oh, it's them. Wait, are they gonna eat me once they start climbing? Oh, please don't. Please don't, 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 okay. What the fuck are you? Just keep climbing, just keep climbing. Hope she doesn't see you. I'm sorry, I'm just being like, I might as well want her to fucking kill me right away or some shit. Okay. Okay. I really don't want to fall. Wait, how are they gonna eat? No, wait, never mind. Because I thought in the last video we killed the chefs, but now they're gonna be cooking for them. Never mind. Never mind. Hey. Dude, oh my god, they're fucking scarfing down that goddamn food. I'm not gonna see me. What does it matter? If they seem they're gonna fucking run that fast, I'm gonna have a heart attack once they fucking catch up to me. No way. No. There's no way you're... Okay, I'm gonna stop for a second. Yeah, exactly. There's no way your fat ass is getting near me. Dude, he's... Bro, he's on a fucking mission, dude. That dude is on a fucking mission, that fat lard. Wait, where'd I go? Wait. Over here? Wait, what? Don't tell- aw, man, it's gonna be one of those type of climb? I have to climb the plate? I'm guessing I- okay, yep, you ain't getting my ass, huh? I swear to God, if they were to get me, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, then guys, I'm about to do some fucking Plastic Man shit. He's not gonna see me, right? Okay, we're good. We're good. No way! Oh, the ones like little mushrooms. Hey, what the hell? Oh, they went in there. Hey, what's up? Hey, I pick them up? Oh, I can. Aw. Just light this up. Little checkpoint. Got it. Oh, he's gonna follow me now? Is that me on the... Is that me? No, this is gonna be some creepy shit. Wait. Ah, oh, crap. What the fuck? Whoa. Okay, thank God they didn't get me, bro. Man, they're eating like fucking pigs. Okay, I thought for a second it's gonna go pop out in that little asshole. Dude, oh my God, they're eating like fucking Minecraft pigmen or some shit, bro. Surrounded by fat people, bro. Wait. No, nothing there. Great. It's always these type of games of where to go, what to do. Okay. There's no way you're getting off the table. He actually got off the table. Oh my God, you're obese. Oh my God! I'm on the Indiana Jones shit right now, bro. Wait, okay. What was so loud? Wait. What do I do? Oh, bro, he's crawling fast as fuck. Climb! What the? I juked him. Apparently, I juked him. Slide. Woo! Okay, he's about to see dude come and get. It's the chef again. I fucking knew it. It's the fucking chef. No. I want to get the little like antique thing right there. And we're back at the kitchen. No. What do I do? Oh my God, I'm juking him. Oh my God, I just juked him. I gotta hide in the bathroom, go in the elevator. That's what I'm guessing. He didn't see me, right? So I gotta hide somewhere. Oh, perfect. I was trying to get the little antique thing. Am I interrupting? No, he's just looking for me. Am I able to go back out? Uh, Look, I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I know for a fact he's waiting for me and all that. What? What do I do? Okay, I didn't do anything. Maybe because it's toilet paper, hold on. Oh! Sweet. And why is there a chair here? Oh. I solved it! Okay, gotta be careful. Be careful don't fall off and break your egg. Okay. Yo, you fucking the meat? Okay, well, he's distracted. Let me just break this. Break it. Silently, do not get me. There's the edge going. Okay, perfect. Alright. Wait, I do not like this. I can hear breathing, bro. I can hear. I knew it! Yeah, fat man, run, they're sleeping, that's why. They're fucking Snorlaxes and he's fucking— oh my goodness! Oh my god, this is not right at all! Dude, this is fucking nasty! Weave. There's no way. And they broke the table, oh my god, I forgot about the table. Oh my goodness, it's not that deep, you fat lards! Oh my god. You're right, weave. Dude, this is... Do it! No!
This nigga had one job. What?
Oh my god. Okay, come on. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Look at him. Oh my god, oh yeah, oh god, you're disgusting. Okay, let's go. Woo! Say this checkpoint right here. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, hunger! God. Shit. No time we eat a rat again or something. Oh, yay! He's gonna give me a hot dog! Oh, appreciate the Frank, my boy. Appreciate it. Yo, what the fuck? Why? There was a Frank right there. What was the whole point of that? He literally tried to help us with food. Dude, I don't remember that. Dude, I honestly don't remember that. Yeah, I honestly don't even know what to say about that. Well, that's the. Oh shit. Something back here. Yes, I knew it. Okay, pick it up. No. That little mushroom head, bro. So, guess we gotta hit the elevator button. Okay. Wait, just to be sure. Hold on. I don't know what's coming up. Okay. Wait, is this already the final boss? Okay, I might scream, I'm not gonna lie, if something pops up. This is the final boss? Let me just crouch real quick. Speed crouch, yeah. Okay. So we need to get in there with a key. And we have to go all the way up. Oh man, I'm getting chills from this shit, bro. Oh, she's singing. I don't want to get near there. It's kind of soothing. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, she's right there, she's right there, she's right there. Okay, I'm gonna say fuck it, just walk slowly. Dude, oh my god, I got chills. Holy shit. Okay, just keep going. Just keep singing or humming. Okay. So I gotta find the key. Is that her as a kid? Okay. I'm guessing you want me to break this? I want me to break it. Why are you asking me to break this? So it's good. Why'd she stop? No, wait, oh, you got the key. She's still there? She's gone. Either two of these are gonna happen. I should have known. The first option I was going for was like, I gotta hide somewhere. She could come into her room. No, Damn it. Okay, I gotta be vigilant. I gotta be really vigilant about this. Stay your ten toes down. Ten toes down. What did Nav say? Ten toes down, bro. Ten toes down. Okay. Fuck, man. I don't like that. Why did the door close like swoosh? Lex, you have the lighter. You have the light. Okay, you got the lighter. But she's in there though. She's gonna know. Okay, whatever. Just keep moving.
Ah! Got him. We fucking got him.
Oh my god. I can hear her. She's going like that, bro. Piss away! Piss off! You leave me the fuck alone! You leave me alone! That creepy ass shit. Oh, did you hear? Like, she kept coming close, go, and all that. Gets me her fucking air and everything. Dude, everything looks like her. Why? Explain to me how this is a fair matchup right now. Okay. Yeah, open it. Come on, hurry up. We don't got time for this rigmarole. Okay, there's a mirror. Okay, so we have to make her just see her own reflection. That's why I just... Okay. I don't like this music, man. This music be... The music is fucking amazing, but it just creeps me the fuck out. Let's go. What's up? See, I'm running towards you, too. Okay, chill with the music. Okay! Where do I go? Okay, right... Okay. Show your face. Yeah! You don't like that, huh? You don't like that? Get up. Get up. Go. Get up. Go. What's up? Where are you? I'm waiting. Come on. What's up? I caught you lacking. Yeah, you don't like that. Come on. Get up. Follow the light. Come on. Where's she at? Come on. Show yourself. Bro! I can't. Yeah! Yes I can. Yes I can. Come on. Where do I go? Run. Okay, some circle's getting smaller. Or kind of ish. Show yourself. Come on. Okay! Come on. Come here. What's up? Stop doing that! Yeah, come on. You don't like seeing your own reflection, huh? That's crazy. Come on. Come on, get up. She's gonna kill us. Come on. What's up? Oh! Nothing better not pop out of my face, I swear. Where is she? Oh, she's right there. Oh, and we're hungry. Oh, we wanna eat her!
I'ma eat it.
Ah! Oh, come on. No. Come on. Don't stumble now. We finna eat her, bro. We finna have a good ass meal. Oh my god. Come on. Yeah. Give me that neck. Give me that! So what does that mean? We get her powers? Ooh, we get her powers! Yo. We look demonic as hell. Hey, yo, chill with all that. Hey, I ain't got no beef with you. I ain't got no beef with you. I'm the one who's controlling you, relax. Okay. What's going on? Oh shit. Dude, are we about to suck the souls out of them? Dude, the music too. I mean, we're doing them a favor, I ain't gonna lie, we're doing them a favor. Like, look at them. Holy shit. Bro, get away from me, bro. All of y'all. Chosen ones? That's it? Wait, she's still alive? Oh no, it's the mushrooms! Aww. Am I gonna leave without them? What do I do? Oh, I just keep moving. Is that it? Damn. I love Little Nightmares. It, minus the fact that I was screaming and all that, bro, but that was a good ass game. Golly, man. So no secret ending, nothing like that. Oh! Wait. Thank you for playing. So she's in a little island now. Is she finally at peace with her? Damn, man. Oh, another ship. So, I just want to say thank you all again. We finally finished our first Let's Play or walkthrough or whatever. We finished playing Little Nightmares. Hopefully, we get the same for Bully Scholarship Edition. Damn, man. That was a good ass game. But other than that, I love y'all, man. Pieces. If y'all are new, my name is Julie Bear. Subscribe, like, comment, all that. And yeah, pieces.
Damn, this is hard,
bro. She in love with fashion, flowers on her casket. She was just a bad bitch, she was never average. I gave her V-Lon, now she acting like a trash bitch. Walking on the moon, and that's worth a Michael Jackson.